कुसुमावती. आई एम वर्क एज ए लेक्चरर इन एशिया ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन इन अ कॉलेज ऑफ नर्सिंग. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग अ फर्स्ट एड मैनेजमेंट ऑन हेमोरेज एंड ब्लीडिंग. It's paining. Oh, so yeah, it's bleeding. Oh, it may be look like a arterial bleed. Okay, it's arterial bleed. Like it's very bright red in color. So we have to give immediate action on this. Okay, so we'll do on pressure on this, and whatever articles are near to me, I have to use that, and directly I have to give the pressure on that. Okay, so you leave this, and that pressure should be very tight, and which has to be control the bleeding. Okay, if you are then you have to take another one and make it very tight, and I have to make sure that the tightness, we should not cut off the circulation. So I have to see the sinuses. If sinuses means I have to just release, or else I have to make it very tight. And after this, and make the patient, I have to just have to rise it up. It is has to be above the chest level, because if I do that, the bleeding also will be reduced, and also we can enhance the good circulations. Okay. Let her lie flat. Okay, make her to lie flat, and let her turn one side. So then we lift her leg up. So this is will helpful to return the blood at the vital organs. So for that reason, you have to lift the legs. And if after examining the external bleed, we have to check any internal bleeding. Before that, you have to check the breathing status and pulse rate. And pulse rate you can check, carotid pulse rate you can check. And meanwhile, you can hold this. And meanwhile, we can use on the dress. It is tightened, means it is affecting the circulations. And also, if the breathing and pulse rate, if it is stopped, and immediately I have to give the CPR to restore the normal circulations. And also, you have to keep record of that. If the patient is passing urine or omitus, that I have to record it, and you have to send the patient along with that to the hospital. And that also, we have to dial the emergency call and make the patient to shift to hospital. And in case, when the patient in this condition, do not give anything by orally. Okay, immediately you have to shift the patient to hospital.